Sascha Williams explains.
I think of all the friends I've known.
Let's face it, getting stuck at the airport just isn't that much fun, especially when you're on your own. But next time it happens, you could always do what this man did and make your own music video. All you need is a smartphone and a soft spot for Celine Dion. ...43-year-old Richard Dunn was stranded at McCarran Airport in Las Vegas after a work trip. With hours to kill, he opted not for a book or a go on the slot machines. Instead, he chose to embrace his inner star. It took some ingenuity. Because he really was by himself, he had to stick his phone to his case, a desk, even a wheelchair to get some of the more technical shots. But his lip-syncing never falters. Thankfully, the terminal was so deserted, he managed not to be questioned by the cleaners during his Flashdance-inspired finale, and when he finally got home, he uploaded his masterpiece to the internet. The result? Well, he probably doesn't need to worry about being on his own anymore. That video's now been watched more than 2.5 million times. Sascha Williams, ITV News.